Welcome. You ever asked yourself, how do you make money? So, I will show you. Now follow me. There you have it, 40 pineapple 2 gold each, and 80 seaweed 2 gold each, 240 gold for all. Pretty cheap if you think about it. Flax, how fun, huh? Tell me about it. Boring. Don't worry, no picking, much that is. So here's home with free flax. You see that? 30 free flax. If you spin, more cash. $84 of sand. For free. Sounds good to me. If you save, you can make glass orbs. And 2 air orbs. Then air battle staffs. I could high Auckland for 9.3k each. That's more than GE high-end prices. Each isn't bad. Better armor means more battle staffs. Good profit, I'd say. And so, 40 free pineapple. You must wear Karajama gloves to get. And so, Puristans, we have here the NPC that gives you some for free. With the cloak too, at least. So that's what you get for Artie Cloak 3. How fun. Hello all, it's one of the last things you should know. Unfinished broad bolts. 50 gold each and they sell 3k of them. See? Profit. You're at the kingdom. If you keep your approval rating up at 100%, every day and 1 mil gold in the coffins for max profit and 75k per day. 525k per week, you get good income weekly here. Here, look what I got. See a difference? 240 Cosmos and 60 Nature Rune Fit bumped up the value. That's just an example of a price check for the kingdom. So most people would think that was a lot, but for the most part, maybe 5 minutes? That isn't bad. Just relax and try it. That isn't long at all. Don't give up. Just do the simple things. Make some cash. For the sakes of Runescape.
I look ahead to all the plans that we made and the dreams.